So you've just clipped something on Twitch and you want to download that clip to your computer or phone. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to do exactly that. And I will be showing the fastest and simplest method on how to do so. So let's get straight into it. So first things first, what you are going to want to go ahead and do is go over to Twitch. The next step is going to be to find the Twitch clip that you want to download. So for the example of this video, I'll be picking a random clip from my channel. What you want to go ahead and do is click on the clip and just pause it so you have time. The next step is just to right click on the clip and press on inspect. And you can see it is going to bring this up right here. But if you scroll up just a little bit, you are going to see some gray text. If you basically double click on that gray text, press Control C or copy, and you can now close that tab. Now all you have to do is paste that into a different tab and click enter. And straight away it downloads to your PC. So what you can do from here is simply drag and drop it to any file on your PC, and then you can open the clip and you've now downloaded a Twitch clip to your PC. It really is as simple as that, and that's all you need to actually do. So if you did find this video helpful, do feel free to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.